I just walked 2 miles in a little less than 20 minutes, and I'm here at Beaver Creek, not the Beaver Creek campsite, but the actual Beaver Creek, just past the campsite, and we're going to head on down there right now, get a quick look. Go all the way down to the beach or anything. I'm trying to stay out of the sand today because I got my hiking boots on. Nothing worse than getting your shoes full of sand. But that's a pretty impressive pile of logs there. I'm gonna stop here and get a picture real quick. Well, it looks like we're following Beaver Creek for a while. At least I'll have, oh wait, there's a bridge. So I'm gonna assume that we're gonna cross the bridge. And really nice creek, but the water's super warm because it's real low, probably ankle deep, and right out there in the sunlight. I really love this trail. I highly suggest everybody come up to my house next year and we all just take it. And it's well worth the trip. Here we are at the bridge. Oh, cool. It's literally a split log bridge. There's some spare boards. This is sweet. A bit bouncy, too. I guess it beats having to carry all the stuff in. Look at this cedar. Man, there's some good bow drill fireboards there. There's up Beaver Creek, and no, I don't have a paddle. There's down Beaver Creek. It looks like it's almost deep enough to kayak, if you're in a whitewater kayak with a flat bottom. This is a great bridge. I freaking love it. I'm gonna have to get a picture over here in a minute. So, alrighty. All right, now to climb up these stairs. Probably the steepest track I've made on the entire trip. Had one section going down like this, but this is the first one really going up. Alrighty. Whew. Good old North Country Trail, also known as the Lakeshore Trail or Picture Rocks National Lakeshore Trail. Alrighty, I'll talk to you later. Alrighty, only 5.3 more miles to go to Chapel Beach, where I'll be staying tonight. And it is just not even 1 o'clock yet. I am trekking along. It's a half a mile to Beaver Lake. I could go there, spend a couple hours there, and still get back to my campsite in time, but I don't know. I think I'll just head on this way, and we'll see what's up ahead. Alrighty, 5.3 miles. I'm currently hiking at 3 miles per hour, according to GPS. So, hour and a half I should be there, which is going to be super quick. I'm going to count on just taking some breaks along the way, and I don't know, try to slow down, but it's kind of hard. My feet just want to go and see everything I can. So, alrighty. Alright, we're at the next trail marker. Chapel Beach to my left, Beaver Creek to the right, and Chapel Beach is where I'm going. That trail right there leads off to the lakeshore. And the next campground I'm going to come across is Coves Campground. Coves is 0.2 miles ahead for the backcountry, and for the Coves Group Campground is 1.6 miles ahead. And the time is 1:20, and let's see here. Open up my map here, take a look. 0.2 miles, Coves. That means I've only got 4.5 miles to go. So I'm averaging 1 mile every 15 minutes, just about. So, okay. Deep in the piney woods, as Shug would say. Well, not that deep. Got the lake to our right. There was a couple canoes down there, 5 people. They must be doing the water trail. Didn't videotape them because I wasn't too far away and wouldn't come up on the camera. And second, they probably wouldn't like it too much. Let's see, this trail here goes down to the lake. Just come down and get a look at it because it's a really nice trail. This is sweet. Yep. Awesome. Now, oh wow, this looks like something Bear Grylls would hang out in. If it doesn't fall on him first. Some rocks. And saw something interesting up here. This is cool. Alright. I hope this is coming up on the camera. Hopefully it's bright enough. But, yeah. Awesome rock formation. My trail goes up that way. And there is a small trail here. Just want to check it out. Yeah, it just goes out into the woods. Probably a deer trail or something. Alrighty. There's a deadfall if you ever seen one. Tree's already split in half. And it's gonna fall over any day now. Next good wind. Well, let's get back. That's the way I came. We're gonna get back up on the trail now. Minor little incline. I slow down a bit on inclines. I don't like the ups. The downs are alright. The ups suck. Flatland, I haul butt. Some large rocks down there. And a couple places where I could hang my hammock. That'd be a really sweet spot. Camp out. Alrighty. Check out this wash. It looks like the beach almost ends over there. So, alrighty. And say hello and see you next time.